At least they
should. You know Shitashi, he's actually like 67. He looks pretty young for his age, doesn't
Shitashi?
He?
Yeah. He does look very young for his age.
He just keeps getting older as time goes by.
I'm pretty sure. They're vibing.
I'm waiting for one to press neutral B. Come on.
I think Shitashi's got some button problems.
Oh, I thought they were playing neutral, honestly.
Nah, it's
I can't tell the difference.
It's looking like Shitashi either doesn't have audio or there's some button issues going
probably
on.
Probably said SD or you're a coward and he's like, I'm
dead. Damn, alright, game one Shitashi, alright. This is still winning semis, right? That was a very fast game. That's the fastest game I've ever seen come out of Shitashi.
This is true, yeah.
I mean, like, he just did that. Chris said, you know what? Let's set a record. Speedrunning Shitashi.
Speedrun Shitashi?
Yeah, Shitashi speedrun. And lose percent.
Loses percent.
Yeah, it's like minimal percent.
Honestly, I didn't think... Like, I'm surprised Shitashi is here. I know it's for, like, mainly the crew battle.
Mm.
But, it's like, wow.
Yeah, I mean, he's rocked up.
I haven't seen him.
Yeah, exactly. The only tournament he's been to this year has been Flip the Switch twice. And that's it.
Yeah, fair enough.
It's weird.
He doesn't even live in Sunnycrest anymore.
He lives somewhere.
Quite close. He lives close to Finn, sort of.
Alright, so like north side.
So, Chris still plays the same, like throws out a lot of
lemons.
Oh, that was Big Brain. Did you see that?
I mean, it didn't really do much for him, even if it was
Big
Brain.
He got rid of it.
Got
yeah, like a crash bomber.
Little crash
side
bomber.
Side beat. Yeah, so these two, it says, yeah, Chris. Oh, okay, never mind. It is losing.
Yep.
I have to
take
a check.
You do have to take a check because there's two Chris's.
So sad.
Got to take a check and Shitashi.
Yeah, but the better Chris wins.
But it seems like this game is going. This set is going to be a long
very
one.
Very slow.
This is
this
a
is the best of five.
This is
the
BO5.
On,
you've got a Shitashi. You've got a Cajeck. I'm very sorry that I put this on stream. Nah. I mean, Shitashi's playstyle is interesting.
Yeah, he was very patient. There's a 1 hour game of like a reset, get best of five reset from a Ranbat early ultimate where it was Shitashi versus Luminescent, and I think it went for an hour.
Yeah, that would check out.
Because both players are very patient.
Yeah.
And when you play Peach Mega Man, you gotta play extra patient.
He's
full and full of Chris.
The
Cajeck.
The Cajeck special of. Doing a little hop.
Oh, Capsid. You know what I think is really funny? Mega Man's F Smash, it looks like it doesn't do anything.
Yeah, it's tiny.
Uncharged
Mega Man F Smash.
Still hurt. It's still an F Smash.
It's just very non-threatening. True to neutral.
I think, I remember there was this clip where Cajeck got, I think he got second at a Ranbet, and he parried like a mega. He parried. What?
Yeah, when you throw someone, like. Crash Bomber changes targets every time they make, like, contact, pretty much.
So it's not like C4, where it's just, like, stick.
No. Oh, C4 changes targets as well.
Sort of.
Just not as often.
Yeah, and there's this clip of Cajeck parrying up. Get up attack into up smash, and it looks cool. Mm. It's the only hype Palu thing.
Only hype Palu combo. Ah, he's adapted. Oh. Still didn't punish him for it though.
Can't punish it.
Next
plus
time.
Two.
Next time.
You're very positive.
Why are there plus frames in my fighting game?
Mom, come pick me up. He's plus.
He's plus on my block.
They don't know I'm plus.
I never know when someone's plus.
Oh my goodness. I don't know what he was trying to read then. Maybe
something.
Like an adult or something?
He reads what he reads.
What is happening? Please. I hate
look.
I hate this so much.
Both of them are in that mode where they're trying to preemptively cover what their opponent's gonna do, and they're just guessing wrong.
I thought there was maybe a third Chris on screen that I couldn't see.
No, they're occupying space with their moves.
Oh, he saved him.
He did. Yeah, they both were just occupying space with their moves and not.
I don't know. Maybe there's a like, fourth Chris.
There's so many Chris's.
I wonder where Shitashi comes from. I'm gonna guess like some ancient like WoW name or something.
That is where some of the Boomer names come from. Yeah.
Neutral get
it? The Smash 4 Boomers.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, the back though.
I like how he looked him in the eye and said, you fool.
He probably should have pummeled.
Yep.
But it's alright, because that's unethical. That's game one.
That's not dying.
Game one.
Man.
Yeah.
That's Cajeck.
Dionysus. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Actually, such has such ancient wow.
It does.
Yeah. I mean, honestly. How old Shitashi? Like 60?
78.
Ah, okay. Like, he probably was a big WoW player when it came out.
Here's the real question, though. Here's the real question. Who's older, Tali or Shitashi?
Shitashi was an old comic strip or something about an owl named Shitashi. I don't believe that for a fucking second.
It's a WoW name? I headcanon it as a WoW name.
That cannot be real. There's no way that there was an old comic strip about an owl and someone dead face called an owl Shitashi. I struggle to believe
that. Is it
that.
An owl because like owls are like nice and wise and stuff and like Shitashi's like a wise old man? He must have been really thinking ahead knowing he'd be this old and playing too much.
I refuse to believe that too because I had like a fear of owls for like 10 years.
Have you seen owls without feathers? It's kind of cursed.
No, I haven't. I don't
I'm
want
to. I'm going to show you.
That'll probably reignite my fear of owls. I don't want that. I don't want to have to deal with that. Please don't. Googling that now. Watch the podcast.
Please don't ever. I'm so sorry. Your eyes will like burn.
No, it's fine. It's just owls without, it's like people without clothes, you know?
Okay, so Cajeck's gonna do something that you can only do on TNC, and it's you teleport the ledge, and then you jump teleport to the upper platform, and you can only do it on TNC, and that's all he does.
Well, yeah,
but it will happen.
If it feels cool.
Ooh. Shitashi looking a little bit tilted there.
He's not happy about that one.
Shitashi has a very... He tilts quite a bit.
He does.
Oh my goodness. Big damage here.
Ooh. Almost covering that jump.
What is
that? Oh, Shitashi, it's the first one.
That back air is so good. I think it's like frame 4.
And it's a multi-hit.
And it's a multi-hit.
And it kills.
And it kills. Can I please have that?
It's a good back air.
This is
it's exactly what you want.
Kenny popping in to say, hey guys, how's it going?
Kenny briefly showed off. He's just moral supporting, you know?
Nah, he just wants to see, he wants to download his next opponent.
That's true. He has to play Chris. So.
Which Chris is the question?
Let's play Chris.
The better Chris.
Yeah,
oh my goodness.
Yeah, see?
I don't know if he did that just to like, if he knew he was going to roll, he was still going to take damage. So, well, not really, but. What are you doing?
The Randy ups, man.
Oh, wow. Do you see that?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Both these players are very aware of, well, Chris more so than Chris.
Yeah.
Is very aware of how to get Crash Bomber off him and onto his opponent.
And onto Chris.
Yeah.
He passed. Like, I'm done with Chris.
They're playing a game of hot potato, but the potato is a bomb. Oh, he DI'd him.
I think he expected him to do that.
Who does?
Oh, I could have gone for another one.
Oh, is he dead?
No. Oh, no, see, the platform thing I was talking about.
He's dead.
No, he's not. Press the cutter.
Why can't someone be dead? Come on. Come
Chris
on, fellas.
Dead. Chris is dead to the next move. Better Chris wins. The Chris fight.
It very much feels like they're both throwing out some random moves to see what happens.
It's like a mid-level match map.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's more so Shitashi like cannot afford to be risking the approach at this point, and Chris knows that.
Here's the thing, I think as Mega Man, you can probably up smash Palu dash attack now on shield.
I would be surprised.
I think it's a fast out of shield.
That move is dummy negative.
They're playing neutral. This is a nice speed bug.
You can always get up smash it. They're more, you know.
Thank you, got it. Oh my gosh, shield is getting small.
Fellas, there's 3 minutes left of this game. Come on.
Please, man. I just want it to be over.
This will be our 5. This is gonna keep going for a while yet.
He's looking for a grab.
Oh. I really hope losers side are all playing.
Oh,
they are, we're up to losers round 3.
I like how we got sad hour and losers. Great job by Lefty though.
Yeah, that was a very good, very well played
on
by
screen,
Lefty.
Unfortunately.
Yeah. That would have been nice to get on stream, but
yeah.
things
happen. You can do it, Chris. Beat his ass, Chris.
Slow game's a good game. That's Shitashi's mindset, man. And you gotta respect it. Because, I mean, he's winning. Ever since Shitashi adopted the slower playstyle, he is now winning.
I don't know if you heard that, but yeah, he just gave out Shitashi a big got him.
Celebrating. A little bit of a small victory there for him.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Not bad kill.
That was sick.
Him winning his hype.
Which,
yeah,
which Chris, though?
I guess.
You know, I'm pretty sure Mega Man down air is plus.
Eh, who knows?
Like plus something.
Cajeck's,
very negative.
Cajeck's definitely starting to play a little bit more aggressive here. He doesn't want this game to go to time.
He doesn't want this game to go to game, this set to go to game 5, you mean?
Yeah.
Ooh, looking scary.
That's true. But if Cajeck can close this out.
Oh, nice tomahawk.
No DIN this time.
Oh, I think he could have looked at it, man. I think he just distracted it. Gonna be so careful not to jump into Shitashi's face here.
Yeah, but you can't be going in recklessly on Shitashi. Oh, he's dead.
I'm pretty sure that's a true confirm.
I mean, I don't think.
What can he do about it?
He could have air dodged in to go through.
I think if you air dodge, it's still active when you exit the air dodge.
Like active?
Yeah.
On Mega Man?
No, no, no. Like so if you teleport or like you air dodge, it explodes and you miss like the first few hits and then you get hit by the last hit.
I might be wrong
on that though. Chat correct me if I'm wrong.
Very nice.
They corrected you
if you're wrong about the death thing. Apparently it's very negative.
Really?
Yeah.
Why do people keep saying it's positive then?
Because you're falling for their propaganda.
Bruh.
Anyway, I'm going to find you a different commentator.
Okay, you can air dodge.
Because I do need to go run a tournament, so.
Yes, sir. Mega Man! I'm sorry. Stuck with me now. Yeah. That's like the auto-cancel thing. Yeah. There's a good move. It's annoying. It's like. Some moves can't even contest it because it's so. Because it's so like. It's not like fast. Projectile down air. Okay, so. Jack's gotta really respect a lot of Mega Man's options here because I know dash attack's good, but it doesn't like cover everything. And that Crash Bomber is very good against Valor. Hello!
What's up, gamers?
It's the man, the myth, the legend.
What's up, gamers?
So we got Chris versus Chris here, and better Chris wins.
Oh yeah, the better Chris wins, which is Shitashi. Yeah. Is this like, still best of three?
No, it's best of five.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sevens.
It is? I think top eight is best of three. Okay, yeah. Okay.
Best He's doing the Chris thing.
He is, but is he doing anything for it? Is he getting anything from it? Is it worthwhile? Hard to say. I'm going to root hard for Shitashi, so you're allowed to root hard for Cajeck.
Yeah, I'm rooting for Chris.
Yeah. No, I get the joke.
Please, I'm funny.
But I'm gonna be honest. Shitashi is a great guy. I love him.
Yeah, he's like old as hell, though. He's like 78.
Yeah, but so am I.
What are you?
I'm like 27.
You're like 48.
Yeah, something like that. So that's why Shitashi's my best friend. He's just evened it out.
People go to the lawn bowls together.
Yeah. That's all this gang is. They're all just fucking old guys. Nice. Oh, that nearly killed him. That's so funny.
Isn't Style funny?
Yeah, he is. And like Aiden and stuff. We're not all old people.
We're not.
Yeah, look, it's not a retirement.
They look after the retirement.
There's a piss gang, the younger generation. There's the new class, Saved by the Bell.
It's like the I don't know, what's a smaller version of piss, like Drizzle Gang.
Yeah, Wii.
Wii
gang.
Wii gang.
Yeah.
The weenie.
Yeah, because they play Brawl on the Nintendo Wii. Let's go, Chris. Rack up that damage. Slap him with the lemons. Don't even go in. Don't even bother.
He's got Crash Bomber on him.
It's alright. It's too far away to get any punish on the shield, isn't it?
I don't even know what's happening. This is so hard to commentate.
Ah, it's fine.
Please don't go game 5. Please don't go game 5.
Nah, they're going game 5. It's so good. Nice. Good forward air punish on the down smash. Chris smart enough not to just buff an option and roll in.
They haven't burst in it for years.
Oh, like, yeah, of honestly. Course. Like, Chris doesn't come to many tournaments anymore, so it's just... Ah, he didn't get up fast enough. Yeah, it's not a matchup that'll happen because Chris doesn't go to tournaments at all.
But he's still good. Why is he still good?
He still practices a lot. Like,
does he actually practice?
He plays Smash with his workmates. They're all kind of casual, but he still practices with them. Yeah.
He told me the best player in his workplace was his friend's wife who plays Kirby.
Yeah. I think he also practices with Sifo every week as well. And Loki plays with him quite a bit. So he gets practice in. And he's just an old vet, you know? Some things you never forget.
Yeah, this is... I want to say...
Ooh, that was nice.
It's not even, but like...
It's not even.
He can
even.
Win this with like one interaction.
Yeah, one interaction and he takes the stock and it's dead even.
Backer, that's all
he's like technically at a disadvantage right now, but it's not a huge one. Nice reflex. Oh, that was so close. That backer nearly caught.
Yeah, I think probably dash attack in Bear is just really good against Lemon.
It's just really good against everything. It's kind of fucked up.
It's a burst option. It's funny.
Yeah, and you can just tap with it, lift the back air, just poke.
-5 on shield, I think.
Yeah, I hate her. Yeah, that was good. He hit her with the metal blade so that she couldn't shield the crash bomber, and she got hit.
Yeah, I think it just breaks shields. There's a lot of shield break.
It does a lot of shield damage.
A lot of shield break called setups.
Yes. I think Shitashi needs to be quite close to be able to do any of the shield break setups. Like, you can't do it with, like, a metal blade or a lemon or anything. He needs to be there doing, like, a back air.
But have you heard of the Kresnik cutter?
I don't know who that is. I think that's a band player.
No. It's Bear 1 to Uptick.
Oh, okay.
It's a Dark Tech.
Oh, Dark Tech? Because it's banned.
Yeah.
Because they had to ban it how strong it was.
I watched Chipotle do it to Ryan.
Oh, yeah. No,
very funny.
It is funny. Ryan deserves it.
Ryan deserves everything.
Yeah, of course he does.
Oh.
They're fucking going down to the wire on this timer. Like, they could actually time each other
Wait,
out.
Oh my god.
Yeah, the forward smash. Yep.
It's over.
Caught
not
him
really.
With the neutral B. Yeah, it's not over. Side B, rather, yeah. Whoa.
I'm trying.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay.
Chris is like, please, I'm... Do you know, I think Shitashi and someone else, they played a 20-minute best of 3.
Sounds right. Yeah.
I was like,
probably Jix. I mean, he played Jix just before.
No, it wasn't Jix. It was like in Bulls. And I was like,
oh.
I looked at him and they said, this is a 20-minute best of 3.
Oh,
your other rounds before you've already finished. What are you doing?
Oh, God, that's rough.
Neutral? Neutral B.
Oh.
That move does too much damage.
Yeah, how much did it do?
Like, it does like 24.
What?
Yeah.
That's fucking cursed.
Look.
That was
did 6 from like 2 of them.
Yeah, it was 2 of them, so like, I guess they do 9 damage total, yeah. That's fucking stupid.
And it didn't break to protect, that's why.
Whee!
He needs to stop getting hit by that.
Yeah.
And he's trying, he's been doing it a few times. It just warps into him and, he warps into him to try and, like, get rid of the crash bomber.
Yeah, to crash bomber it onto him.
Because I think
when
it's like, because it counts as him touching him when he lands.
Yeah, yeah.
But he needs to be so careful about it.
It's pretty risky, and, like, if he misses the upbeat, then he's just going to get hit by the crash bomber, like,
100%. Yeah, well, that's what's happening.
Yeah.
3 times.
Exactly. It's a clever idea, but I think requires a lot of precise execution, and Shitashi probably is like ready for it. It's good parry. Doesn't get anything off of it though. That down air can be so safe.
Oh my goodness. Around. That S smash is so misleading to me because like the anime, it just looks like a P. It's just
yeah.
Like, here you go.
It's slow and just
but
wise across the stage. Oh yeah, it's fucking strong.
Please, I just want to talk. Okay, I don't know if Shitashi's actually DI'ing probably down throw properly because I've seen him get hit by a down throw back air. I'm like,
yeah.
Where it shouldn't be true. And I was like,
it counts as him touching as long as the teleport passes through Mega Man. She tried to go through.
Yeah.
Instead of like, I didn't know that. That's crazy. That makes sense though, but that's really funny.
That down tilt's good.
Oh, that was good. Down tilt. Yeah, down air or up tilt.
Yeah.
Slap his shield. Nice.
Finally does 10 damage. 10%. Like, I think it does, like,
the crash bomber.
Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't do a lot. It
does a lot of shield damage.
You mainly want
mental damage.
You mainly want for the advantage you get off of it. Like, just being able to combo off the crash bomber and then put them in a bad position. Nice. Rolling back and forth.
What is happening?
Yeah. Hey, read it. Read the air dodge.
Yeah, if you throw him up, he will always, like, air kick.
Yeah, of course.
Like a...
It's a pretty safe bet, honestly, against any level of player. Well, not any level, but a lot of players.
And Shitashi's back on the B button.
Yep.
I think it's two special buttons. One for so he can hold Leaf Shield, and the other one
probably
to mash.
Chris kind of running away with this stock. And by Chris, I mean Shitashi.
Shitashi.
Running away with this stock, doing really well to hold it together. Oh, it passed up the last second, and he combos it into the back air. That was really nice.
I feel like I'm watching Snake.
That was like a Snake combo, yeah, that's true.
I don't like moves where the explosion puts you in a perfect single
combo.
That's dumb.
It's pretty fucked up, but, like, you know, Mega Man, not the strongest of characters. It's just a tool
a
that he has available. He's a good character, but he's not, like, a top tier. So we can't, like, complain
like
too much.
High tier. Like, high tier.
Yeah, well, high tier? Yeah. I don't know, man. He's not that good.
He's a winning matchup on Joker at the end.
Yes.
Send tweet.
So?
Send tweet.
Ooh, ooh. Yep, down there. Missed the confirm. Gets the up air. Chris, be careful.
Okay, Chris has been, Shitashi has been, he's pretty much mashed up the every time out of down there.
Yeah, it's pretty safe. Mega Man's up is really good for getting icon.
It's like Sonic's.
Yeah, it is. I think it's maybe better. But it might not be. Sonic's is also really fucking fast.
Yeah,
he's
looking for the back throw. Very good at consistently also getting that crash bomb on the side, so you can't actually go for a trump, I think.
Yeah. Oh, he got the drag down, but no confirmer.
No,
he's a bit too far away.
No present cover. That's it.
Yeah, he fully spaced the back air, which is good, but then he can convert off the drag
better
down.
Better Chris wins,
yeah. Which is Shitashi. Go, Chris. Oh, you got the good ledge trap. Let's cancel, rather.
Up smash. No, up smash.
Lost his jump there. I don't know if Chris realizes he's only got an air dodge. I don't think he realized he lost his jump.
Okay. Win is stuck.
That was nice.
What?
Do it again. Oh, yep. Ledge cancel. Ooh, straight into the back air.
Or something?
Which one?
The metal blade.
Yeah, it can.
That's
can.
Dumb. This character's stupid.
No, he's great. You have to work
for
so kills.
Funny.
He dropped shields. Okay.
Isn't Shitashi actually like a big Mega Man fan?
Yeah, he loves the games. Yeah. When Mega Man was announced in Smash 4, like, he was extremely happy because that was like his most wanted character.
Who did he play before then? It was like Icy's and Snake, right?
Olimar.
Ooh!
No! Cringe.
Nah, that was hype.
Cringe!
That's the only time that Halu can be hype,
no,
okay?
No, that's cringe.
No. Nah, better Chris wins, I told you.
No,
better
cringe.
Chris wins.
It's cringe.
Nah. Chris is, he's in cringe club, but he's not.
No, it's cringe.
No.
No, Shitashi played.
That was pretty hype.
In Brawl, he played Olimar, Icy's, and Snake, but I think Olimar was his main.
Sounds like such a Shitashi character.
Yeah, I know, right?
The key is a projector.
Yeah.
I'll be in the corner. Come get me later.
Yeah, exactly. And then Mega Man was announced for Smash 4, and that was his most wanted character, so he immediately played him in Smash 4.
Chris hasn't played Uprising. I made him play the first chapter, but I made him play on, like, the easiest difficulty with, like, a really powerful weapon, so he, like, got the boss.
That's funny.
Okay, game 5. I can't believe it actually happened.
Let's go, Shitashi.
My brain is, like, melting.
Yeah,
thanks
look.
For listening.
It's just how it goes sometimes. When you go game 5 with Shitashi, this is what you have to deal with. Nice.
Don't think he cares about getting hit with the lemons. He's like, my neutral B can do like twice that amount.
Yeah. But then if the neutral B doesn't hit, then what do you do?
Oh, there you go. You nair them 3 times.
Ah.
Wow, F to break Leaf Shield.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
It's a disjoint, so it'll just go through.
Oh my goodness. Shitashi got them really nice confirms.
It's a disjoint and a multi-hit, so even though it'll clank with some hits, the other hit just goes through and hits them.
Shitashi plays in such a different way than Chipotle.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah.
It's so funny.
I love watching Shitashi.
Do you?
Yes, I genuinely do.
This is fake news. This is something you're telling yourself.
I actually love watching Shitashi. I love watching the way he has to, like, work his way in and like whittle down someone's stock, like using all the tools he has available. It's really fun. Like he, like I feel like whenever I watch Shitashi win, he's like clawing his way to victory, like just desperately.
He is falling to way too many teleport cancels than he should be.
Yeah. It can be hard to read. Ah, he rolled, just fell right into that side B. Oh, Chris, no.
I think he fast fell that.
Yeah, he did, yeah. I just don't think he had the resources he thought he had.
Okay, better Chris wins. I'm gonna keep saying it.
this is going super passive, which is, I think, a fair game, but...
Which Chris is passive, but...
Shitashi. But Cajeck is meeting it with also, like, equal passiveness because he knows he can just get away with that.
Wants you to find the difference between these two people. They're the same thing. Oh, he's really running to the side, like... Because Pelu's so much faster than Mega Man. He's like, come catch me.
You can just run away, yeah.
Come catch me.
When you've got the stock lead, you can just do that. Like, Shitashi is going to play passively because he doesn't want to take any more damage and lose any more stocks. But at the end of the day, it's going to be his responsibility to try and get in and take the stock. He's got the stock deficit. Nice. Good catch. Good tech.
Reactions.
Chris wants to take the stock really soon. He's being so safe and passive to try and reduce the damage he can take before he loses. And doink. Yeah, that was a good upbeat.
Wonder what percent that kills at really early. Like,
oh, what?
If you like
an F smash the ledge? Yeah. Ugh. Like, I don't know. Yeah, nah, yeah, a little later, I would say. But maybe I'm wrong, honestly.
I remember playing Shitashi in Smash 4. I couldn't do anything.
Yeah.
Because hits.
There he goes.
Hits like moves, and they just don't break the lemon. So you just like you just sit there and you're like, please help me.
Yeah, Chris is even this out after a really unfortunate early SD. Played incredibly safe passive just to make it as even as he can, but he took a bit of percent for that. There's on the ledge. Let's see if he can get back out. Nice. Straight back to the stage.
Good down tilts from Shitashi here. Yeah. Like, I'm pretty sure it goes under Nair as well.
Yes, it would.
Like,
very good,
it's
like just
clouds like and Sephiroth.
It is, yeah. Very good, just get out of the corner, flip past shields, now on center stage.
I don't know what they're called, like sliding down tilts?
Yeah, I guess so. Chris always makes the joke of like, whenever a DLC character comes out, for some reason they just have Mega Man's down tilt, and there's no reason for it. It's not something they can do in their own games.
Shitashi kind of bringing this back?
Definitely, yeah. He's evened this out and has a percent
game,
lead.
Really.
It is. But after an early SD, Shitashi's put a lot of work in to make this even.
I actually don't know who's going to win this.
Oh,
my goodness.
That was a good ledge grab. Oh.
So patient with the shield holding there.
Yeah, definitely.
Like, I would assume Mega Man's grab is, like, nothing compared to Palu's. Like,
yeah, oh yeah, Palu's is just
fucked. You can just mash in his shield, grab him.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh my gosh, I thought he was going for an up tilt and break his shield.
Let's see.
I have no idea what's... So good at just reacting, hitting him with the, hitting him with, like, the side B when he sees the other side B.
Oh. Alright, keep it cool. Keep it cool, Chris. Oh, that was unfortunate. Not gonna kill quite yet. Very close.
Jump on my... The Cajeck.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Is this still anyone's game?
This
he
is
just
very
needs
much
one
anyone's
backup.
Game. He could easily take this stock out.
I don't know if Crash Bomber will kill.
No, it will not.
But does it ever kill?
I don't think so. Maybe it, like... 400%.
That's still killing.
Sure. For around 200, yeah. It's not feasible.
Oh my goodness. Yeah.
Nice, I'm there's the kill.
Out. Okay, Chris, anyone's game. Anyone's
keeping
game.
It dead even.
I have no idea who's going to win.
This is very close. It could be anyone's game. Nice. We confirm with that metal blade. Reads the roll, but doesn't get anything off of it.
Gets a bit upset that he missed input.
Yeah.
Funny move. Funny move too.
Avoids the second one, which is safe. Yep, back to center stage.
This is so scary.
Just keep your ground.
I just want Chris to win.
2 minutes left on the clock. He could. Like, he genuinely could, but...
I don't know. Probably timing out, the only thing she can really do is, like, teleport cancel for centuries.
Yeah. But, like, she can. And even in this situation, like, she just has to maintain the percent lead. She doesn't have to do anything fancy.
Don't get grabbed. Yikes.
Nice.
Shitashi's like, am I really going to get timed out?
Nah, I don't think he's going to go for it, but I mean, maybe.
Oh, so scary.
Nice. Oh, it misses the distance in the side B, or the up B, with the shield. Evening out the percents.
Oh.
This could be really anyone's game at this point.
Oh my goodness.
Nice.
Oh.
And now Chris
now
got the percent lead. Yes! Got the tech read. Good leaf shield landing.
Yeah, something I've really noticed about this set until now is that Cajeck is throwing out like way less. Way less F smashes than he usually would.
Yeah. Oh, oh my! That was the strangest Crash Bomber interaction I've ever seen.
Okay. Don't jump.
Oh, he read it, but he didn't get the punish.
Oh my goodness.
No, Chris!
Oh my goodness, that was so close.
That was so close.
I think
oh my god.
I really did not want to hit that.
No, he was.